Ezra here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time, we had a hit to the gut, emotionally. This time,
Professor. Hello there.
No. Professor? That looks delicious.
I'll fond the...
I feel the same.
Dining together.
You're right. Maybe you could ask about their favorite.
Really? Really, Radio? Ignatz is here, in the dormitory. Oh, that's the Regent Tabby. Hello,
Professor. I'm scared. I feel, how could something like that happen to Geralt? He was so strong. You're inspiring, Professor.
I know. I forget. Just know that.
You, Mon. We can. I've all. You're a.
I can't sing singing with.
Hello there.
this one, yes? I think 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 this one, yes? I thank you. This one, yes?
120 of this.
I think this one, yes?
Okay, 120 of this.
I thank you. Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. Come again.
Actually, before we do anything.
Hey there.
Forge. Ah, I need B plus before I can do anything with that. But then, let's just go and see if we can do that. Except for you. I can't do anything with you at all.
Come back anytime.
God, two small fish. There we go. Hermit pike. That was a very small fish. Fish or the elusive purple fish. There we go. There's a red fish. What should be something that's not actually rare? so it's not bad. And if we get enough bullheads, I might as well just sacrifice them. Hit us. Bike. Fish. Watch this somehow being a plan that I'm going to be mad if it is. Okay, it's a goldfish. It's a good fish. Mid Gobi. I got three small fish in a row. Giant fish. There we go. Perfect. Rainbow fish. Going to have a rainbow of fish. And a lot of bullheads. Just grab.
grab whatever fish you
need now. Partly just to make grinding faster. That is. Okay, so white trout is better. That's a bullhead. Let's take a spike. We're gonna have a lot of fish. Flame will be happy. Flame will be very, very, very happy. No, it's a white trout. Pike or bullhead? I'm gonna say pike because I've been getting only pikes for a while. If this becomes a bullhead, I'm gonna be. Oh, come on. Of course. Golden fish. Small fish. Small fish. Giant fish. This is gonna be a bullhead. That was a pike. I am not good at guessing. Really? Not very impressive. Come on. There we go. Well, I got some fish. That's a pike. Now it's gonna be a bit wide. Watch it. That was Queen Loach. That's a new fish. Dead a spike. and we could just grab whatever fish. And we just gotta hope one of our students asks a question. Okay. Instruct manually. Instruct. Let's start with Ignaz, because Ignaz is definitely going to need it. What? Leonie.
Nope.
Try and get her up to Raph doesn't need much else. Lawrence. No.
That was
I did not mean to do that.
I've come this this
all due to a misclick. You'll need to rank up your 40 soonish. But you need your reason ranked up. Okay. Normally we don't train Claude much because he's fine. But
let's.
Oh, really? Oh well. Okay, everyone should be fine. Also, want to talk to
Professor.
Sure. Your goal can be changed to the same thing, and no one came to talk to me about.
Can't argue with result.
You really can't.
I see. It's all making sense now.
And closer.
It's fun when you know what you're
doing. Ward arrow? Double checking both of those. But before we do that, Maji, we'll do that first. Inventory. Combo arts. Trade. And we don't have really. Secret transport horse. I need a 40. I need someone's 40 to be high, because God. The closest one is weird enough, Lysiphia. And the weird thing is, I can't even get anyone to rank A yet for a while, which is... Oh. I'm gonna save. Certifications. Byleth, you need to try and succeed. Nope. Okay, we'll just quick do reset. Of course, I could try and see Flame can, but I'm gonna wait because Flame can take as much time as she needs. Though, might as well start statting up characters. What? We're past the next actual mission. But I do want to give someone a certain item because they're going to need it. Majority, myself, Shoes of the Wind. Sacred Snow Melt Drop. I'm going to give that to you, Claude. Who has the lowest HP? That would end up being Flame, but Flame will actually should probably get given it, so she can actually not end up lagging behind anyone. Probably give the speed up to you, Claude, and give the second secret book to you. For Ignat, I'm going to give you the energy drop. inventory before we go on. Maybe I need to organize yours. You don't need that. You need steel shield. And you need one of the silver axes. Lawrence, you need one of the killer weapons. I'm sure there's steel lines for that. Ooh. Crescent sickle is better, so I'll probably keep that. Ignatz, yeah, you got yourself a bow, so you should be fine. Hilda, trade in that steel axe. Give each of them a hand axe, a short axe, nope. Items. Short axe. Leonie, first of all, steel bow. Trade. Healing staff. Get a new short spear, and that's it. That's all we need to do. Well, let's check everyone's abilities. Rally Dex. Where's the Lure Stance? Okay, so that's not really useful. Yeah, no, they're not. We will eventually get something that's better. Yeah, that's better. Here we go. Okay. So, last save. Just in case something goes wrong. Battle. Dividing the world.
Hey, Professor. I might have to go back home for a little while.
Is someone in your family sick?
Oh no, nothing like that. The Almiran forces are causing trouble at Fodlan's Locket. Oh, do you know where that is? Well, the mountain range that separates the Alliance from Almira is called Fodlan's Throat. There's a fortress right on top of the throat, and they call that Fodlan's Locket.
So you're going to help defend it?
Well, yeah, you could say that. I'm sure my brother would be able to handle them on his own. But he said he really wants me to help out. I guess he's a bit tired out from all his hard work. Anyway, our dad's not as sprightly as he used to be. He's not up for a fight. Apparently it would look bad if we left it to the retainers. I really, really don't want to go, but I guess I have to.
Hey, Hilda. I wasn't trying to eavesdrop, but I heard you talking.
Hmm? Oh, what's up, Cyril?
You're gonna fight the Almirans, yeah?
Yes. But it's nothing you need to worry about, Cyril.
It's not that. I was just wondering if maybe I could maybe go along with you.
But you'd be fighting people from your homeland. Do you really want to do that?
None of them would remember me anyway. It's just that I got captured in the battle at the Locket, and that's how I ended up here. So I'm kind of worried that other kids who lose their folks might not be so lucky.
What do you mean?
Before Lady Rhea took me in, I had a real hard time as a servant of House Goneril.
I'm sorry to hear that. But it's not like I'll go around snapping up all Myron children.
That's good, but I want to see things for myself, so I know that everything's okay.
Hmm. Well then, let's go together. Oh, would you want to join us, Professor? My brother will be there, but I'm a little scared about fighting all those fierce Almirans.
If you could come too, it'd be really great. We'd all feel way safer if you did.
I'll come with you.
Great! I know we'll be okay if you're there. Let's head out right away.
I'll go and get ready too.
And with that, we march out. So, let's look at the map. First, I'm actually going to move Claude all the way over here, because you're not going to be over there. With the Almirian soldier. If you've got no soldiers, a giant bird enemy. Some more soldiers. So how this map is going to work is that we need to split up, divide and conquer. We want to watch out for the archers because we're mainly flying units. So yeah, let's go. March. That's a long list.
Most of our allies have fallen. My big brother and I can probably handle this though.
Hilda. Glad you made it. Lord Holst has been afflicted with a sudden illness and couldn't come.
He's not here? Oh, I'm sorry. You must have been absolutely terrified. It's okay, though. I brought along someone who can definitely help us. That's you, Professor. Please help us save our allies and protect Fodlan's Locket.
If any enemies get by there, and we want to save as many units as we can.
Good thing I knew about this back road, huh? We ought to be able to help our friends from here.
All right.
I got this.
So, he's drawing attention.
Support! We're saved!
Strength in action.
Leave it to me.
Stay focused. At least one turn. So, don't worry.
It's time.
Just cut down the enemies swiftly.
Let's get to it.
Switch to duo.
Ready anytime.
Ready and willing.
with this, because Claude is secret inside that.
I stand ready.
Draw their attention.
Ready when you are.
Who, me?
Now, Hilda will cut across because. Because it's Hilda.
Tear him off!
She's away. Need to make sure we don't get hit by that. Do we have to dismount?
Shall we dance?
Sorry, but victory is mine.
Murder him. Okay. Okay. Oh no. Are they asking for a death wish? Seriously? Let's switch to where's Claude. There's Claude.
I won.
Bent. Yep, they can't reach him yet. Be danced. Okay. Ooh, I don't think I can. Yeah, no, he's gonna kill the super. I'm gonna kill this. Smack.
That takes care of that.
Okay. So these two bow.
Was that helpful?
You did it! I actually won!
Should I have held back?
Plus.
We can still rescue the others.
Ugh. Usually that does not happen, so I'm honestly going
to...
I'm going to take the loss. Besides, it's not too bad. Yeah, much worse. I still need to move all the way back.
Let us away.
I stand ready.
Ready when you are.
Who, me?
Let's move.
Even I have bad days.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Oh.
Me?
Even I am.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Me?
All... Even.
I'm sorry if...
How? How were you surviving before?
Ready anytime.
ready and willing. I stand ready.
Let us away.
Ready when you are.
Who, me? Who, me?
Gotta use your head sometimes.
Ready anytime.
Let's get to it.
Ready and willing. I stand ready.
Ready when you are.
Let us away. Me?
I know a good deal when I...
Oh, thank God.
Better be careful.
Underestimate
us. Leave it to me. Yeah. This is what I do.
I got this.
Stay focused.
It's time.
A trivial victory.
I'm sorry. Better be careful. Was that helpful? Let's get to it.
Ready anytime.
I stand ready.
From my bailings.
Naturally.
Aid. I'm gonna be using a lot.
Ready when you are.
A lot of aid.
Let us away.
Ready and willing.
Leave it to me. Of course I won.
Stay focused.
You've got to try. Who, me?
I got this.
Shut up!
did!
Away.
Ready when you are.
Ready and willing. That's the golden deer for you.
Leave it to me. You underestimated me.
I got this.
I have just have to.
You better be careful.
Be mindful. That is that.
Let's get to it.
Some strategy.
Yeah, I won.
Cyril was integral.
I stand ready.
Me?
Won that.
Oh, you better dodge. You better dodge. Because I can't reach you.
I just worked harder.
Despite having people.
Stay focused.
That wasn't.
Ready anytime.
Oh no. You better be careful.
Okay, how much damage can the bird actually do? Okay. So. Okay, so if I put Cut Gale on. Wait. I can survive. One attack.
Let's get to it.
I should be able to utilize that.
Ready and willing.
Leave it to me.
Actually, could I get further? I'm gonna test this, but if it doesn't work, I'm just gonna turn back time forever. But if it does work.
Be mindful.
Yep, I can get there. So I'm gonna turn back time just a little bit back. Marianne?
You better be careful. Get to it. Leave it to me.
Nope, I have to turn the timing for forever. Oh, I've got my charge, so I've got to make this count.
I got this.
Yeah.
You better be careful. Let us away.
Ready when you are.
I stand ready.
Turns into a little bit sad.
Let's get to it.
Ready anytime. Who knew?
Who, me? I put in some work.
Ready and willing.
Oh, good.
It's not luck, it's fate.
I need to get
Frog?
Oh, it's fog.
Leave it to me. You are outmatched.
Be mindful. You fought well.
And I'll murder!
Should have trained better.
No more of that almighty soldiers.
It's hard to be happy about this.
Of course I won.
Only one soldier in quote danger.
We did it somehow. Cyril, Professor, thank you.
You bet.
I'm gonna drop by my family's estate and complain to my brother a bit. You two should head back.
I feel bad for Holst. Granted, if what people are speculating is true, we might get to see him in the Warriors game. Excellent shield. Shield strong protection and resilience. Might want to put that on Violet. Large bullion. And that's it. Oh well, sort of. As I accidentally spoiled in another episode. We're going to get Hero's Relic.
They aren't really trying to cross Fodlan's throat. I'm not saying they're not serious, but fights like this one aren't really invasions.
Then what are they doing?
They just start fights like this sometimes. It's so they can show off how strong they are. I think it's pretty dumb. I mean, people are getting killed. And why? So some guy can think he's tough? After every fight, they do a big feast and everybody eats and dances and there's music. It's supposed to honor the dead. But I figure they just like to make noise. I think they're all idiots, but if I'm real honest, it wasn't the worst way to live life.
Feeling homesick?
Nah, I'm where I belong now, and I don't really like Almira. If they want to show how tough they are, then they ought to look after kids who've lost their parents.
Whew, I'm tired. Professor, Cyril, thanks for all your help.
You get a chance to see your brother?
I did, though I think I'd be better off otherwise. He was horribly ill, for one thing. He looked so pale and haggard. Apparently, he'd eaten a bad mushroom before the battle, and it made him horribly sick. What an idiot. Anyway, when I told him we'd handled the Almiran situation, he was just gushing with praise. I tried telling him that it wasn't all me, but he didn't even listen.
Weren't you glad to get praise from your brother?
That did feel pretty good, I'll admit. But then things got awkward. He started trying to pawn off his whole inheritance. I told him I wanted none of it. Eventually, he settled for foisting this thing on me. Do you know what it is?
One heck of an axe. He gave it to you?
Yes. It's a magic axe called Freikugel. It's the hero's relic of House Goneril.
Freikugel. A die. Always. Have to agree. And not because of this game.
He said that I should have it, since the crest I bear will allow me to wield it. He was so insistent, I eventually relented. But I don't think I can be responsible for something so precious. Hey, Professor, why don't you take it instead?
You should keep it.
Heroes' relics contain terrifying power. They're beyond the capabilities of a novice like me.
Then why are you going to use it when I give it to you?
You're the only person I trust to take care of it. Please, help me out here.
For sure.
Thank you so much. I honestly didn't know what I was going to do with this thing. A big, scary axe is not my style.
Why do you use axes?
Plus, look closely. Parts of the axe are pulsating, like it's alive. How gross is that? But I'll use it if you tell me to, Professor. Or you could get somebody else to wield it if you like. It's all up to you now.
I'm giving it to you.
That Hilda, she really is something.
That's going into the convoy. But for now, that's it for this episode. I'll be giving Hilda Freikugel. But next time, no Fire Emblem, Free Houses. We will, well, get to the end of the month. See you guys then. Xena and Zuma signing out. Take Freikugel, Hilda. You will never escape it. What? It's her axe.